On the incomplete reaction energy diagram below, okay, draw curve that shows the following two details: the relative activation energies of the two elements.